and his partners from Japan, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Superstar.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. He has a big match ahead of him, gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
And from Japan, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Superstar.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And from Japan, weighing in at 228 pounds.
This superstar always says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
At a combined weight of 782 pounds.
Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
And these two are both starting things off for their respective teams. Referees going to have their hands full in this one.
Yeah, it can be hard enough to get control of the situation in a standard two-on-two tag team match. Adding additional numbers for a match like this is just asking for chaos.
Setting him up for the flatline. That's one way to bring your opponent to their feet.
Oof! Nasty.
DDT delivered.
Just breaking down the opponent. Ah, right to the back. Ah, working on the arm. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Tagged in. Single leg drop kick caught him.
Oh,
gosh. Escapes in a nick of time.
Gary finds its mark.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Boom!
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Oof, kick finds it.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Another knee drop.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Tossed with the arm drag. He's absorbed some damage already. Yes, tag!
Caught with that sharp elbow.
A counter answered by another counter. Corner now. Oh, punch right to the face. What a punch.
Punch connects.
Stomping down. Stomp after stomp after stomp.
A little disrespect.
Yeah, humiliation. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Kicks out after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Snapmare takeover. Full head of steam. Boom!
Strike.
Dropped on the crown.
Coming in hot. There's a Russian leg sweep.
Two.
Just raining down punches.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
All the way up.
Suplex. Forearm just raking across the face. Tagged into action.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy. Back suplex.
Tagged with a punch.
Vicious knees and kicks back here. My goodness. Oh, man. Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Tag is made, and here we go.
And he sends him into the corner.
His body lock applied. Squeezing all the breath out of their
you can see he is.
Takedown, the arm is trapped. Crossface applied.
He's got a little dip.
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save. And out of the ring he goes. Takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, dropped right on their face. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Another. Snapmare. Carrying the spine. Oh. He's in a precarious situation.
In that submission could be very significant.
This is just vicious. No, let him break his arm. Vicious.
vicious.
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
Application of a hammerlock. Oh.
Oh, right in there. Oh! Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Push. Back elbow. Blows that one.
With precision. Look at that. Twist of fate.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Just wrenching away.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
He's risking permanent damage. Trying his hardest, digging deep. One blow, all it took.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh!
Popped up. Meteor.
Tag.
Oh, man.
Elbows
right to the knee.
Position in the palm of his hand, and he knows it. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, I love this one. Slice bread. Looking for the victory.
Two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
This is making me nervous.
You gotta win at any cost. Tag. Opponent off the ropes. Got a big back body drop.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test. He's
getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
And the gear finds its mark.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Save. How close was that?
Uh-oh.
Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Boom, what a kick.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Single leg takedown. What's coming up next? I know. Byron, pay attention. Take notes. You're about to learn a full wins or not.
What in the world?
Tag is made, and here we go.
He's looking a little worried now. Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
An exhausting match, but a victory he'll savor forever.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here are your winners.
A big win and a big match.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.